Where is your sister?
I didn't see her when I got
here. And what about the other cassava we brought home?
I finished peeling them. Then I stopped to the back.
All by yourself?
Thank you, bro.
Where could she have gone this
time? I'm wondering. Because this girl knew we were going to farm today to do harvest. She chose to start home. Now we've brought all the cassava home and she's nowhere to be found, leaving the cassava to be peeled by her sister alone. Eh?
My please calm down.
Mba! Don't tell me calm down. I look at Papa,
please calm down. You don't need to get yourself worked up.
No, she is the one getting me worked up here. Look at the cassava piled up here to be peeled and she's nowhere to be found. So I will go to the farm, harvest cassava, bring them home here and peel them too when I have an adult in the house. Mba. I didn't hear me. Nya je bata. O je ko se bata nya wu ze ku de mo chi dio so. Let her come back to this house. I'm going for prayers.
You see what your sister is causing? If she continues like this, your father will kill her. Eh?
Don't worry, Mama. I'll finish killing them before Papa comes back. So that he won't have any reason to beat her.
Okay, let's do it together.
Don't worry, Mama. Go and rest. I'll kill them.
Please, go inside and get another knife.
Kuma!
My daughter, you are amazing. Oh, we thank the gods for proving to us that they are with you by allowing you to succeed.
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
exactly. Our kingdom is once saved again. My daughter, please, how are you able to make it so fast?
My king, I was determined to save this land.
Yes.
Though I met a lot of obstacles in my way, I was able to conquer them all! That's my daughter!
Yeah, hero!
Hey! That's my daughter! Hey, what are you doing? I'm so proud of you!
Maddy, you can say that again. She is indeed a hero and a warrior.
Oh, yes.
And I'm going to reward her so generously.
Oh, yes.
Mouthpiece of Ofongo. Over to you.
You are welcome, my daughter, and let me have that calabash. And let me have the calabash.
Mm.
Bad omen. Guards! Arrest them. Arrest them immediately! Don't lock them up! Don't lock them up! They brought him! Lock them up!
He who pushes anti-fascist power wing buys the lizard poisons.
Bam bam! Oh yes!
Hey!
Rise, my son, rise. We'll talk about that when we get home. I am overwhelmed with joy. The gods are full of wonders. I am so grateful to them for sparing your life. My hero, I am short of words. I don't know where to start and where to end. In fact, I and the entire Agrobu the entire Agrobu kingdom owe you our lives.
You have indeed demonstrated on our loyalty.
And for this, I will reward her. Yes, I'm going to reward her. She deserves it. I am going to reward her with half of my wealth. You don't need to say anything. You deserve it. You deserve every good thing of life. And to add to it, henceforth, you should be treated like a princess in this kingdom.
Yes.
Where is the other woman?
She's dead, my king.
She's dead?
Yes, my king.
It serves her right. Death is what awaits the wicked. Our lives. I forgive. I spare their lives because of you. You can go.
Thank you.
This world is a small place. Mind what you say and what you do. Because in the end, it will show. Okay, go see. Yeah.